as part of the Clinton Foundation's Health Matters initiative. And while there, former President Bill Clinton introduced her to a school that's taking a unique approach to the fight against childhood obesity.
At this school, nutrition and exercise are part of classroom teachings inside and out of the school. And now studies show the kids who learn about healthy lifestyle choices learn more and achieve more.